All right. Thank you so much for coming. Hey, you're not dead. You're not dead. You're such a good actress. Thanks so much for joining me as Game Edge, and we're back in 7 Days to Die. Oh, I didn't come to any conclusion about this, actually. I was going to say, I found all these rocks. I'm going to spend a night at the bed. I'm going to spend a night. I was going to spend a night taking those apart, but it looks like we got something a little different going on here. A roaming horde. How are you guys doing? Oh, so sorry. Oh, did that hurt? It must have hurt. All right, I really want to get these rocks, so it's 1,900 hours. I really want to get these out. Let's go and take care of these guys. Also, a stump there. I could do this. Let's back this up. I was going to leave the light on so we don't lose it. I don't want to lose where we're at with this. All right, where are you guys at? I'm so sorry for this break, guys. I'm going to move it out of the way. I just got to hopefully blind him at the same time. This guy can't handle it. I can't do it, man. No, oh, god damn it. I hate those guys so much. All right, let's just end this the fast way. Good night. Oops. Sleep. You too. Roll down a hill, jump off a bridge. What is it, like three of each? Huh? There we go, there we go. Good night, farewell. There we go. Okay, now we have no more room. It's a good thing. Yeah, it's a good way of leaving your light on. I mean, your battery can wear out. Yes, it takes a little while, I think. But yeah, you can lose your battery a bit. We're just going to drop this stuff off. He's coming, isn't he? Oh, that is so bright, it hurts my eyes. Don't break my freaking leg. I don't have insurance. Please don't do that. Sleep. Sleep. It's hard to fight them on a hill. Because you run down a little faster, so you're not used to back and forth is. Ouch. Right, glue. Very helpful. Boots, not at all helpful. She's just annoying. Ah, she gave us some food. Could always be useful one time or another. I'm not sure when. And he's one crawling there. There we go. Yeah, I see him. He's so annoying. You broke my leg, didn't you? Oh, you. You know what it is? Yeah, you did. It's a hill again. Damn it. It makes me run down so damn quick. Son of a bastard. Anyways. All right, so we're back. I just showed up here. It's nighttime. I dug up a whole bunch of roads on our way here. And yeah, I got a lot of stuff. We also finished up with all those rocks. I got a lot more stuff. I also have a full load in the back of here. Again, mining iron 69 is great. My pickaxe is definitely going to need some repairs. It's going to need some repairs. I didn't bother with the other horde. They kept on walking. Screw them. They're gone. I do need to build up some bellows. I don't have... Didn't get a whole lot more wood. Anyways, get one more bellow. How many do I need for forge? I always forget how much I need for forge. Okay, so we need two bellows. We're going to stop with this. I'm going to have to drop some stuff off for stopping. One second here. Let's drop this off. This is going to go back in here. Do I need that? Shit. Let's make sure we have room here. The reason why I'm doing this is because we need to get a lot more room just in case. I'm trying to do a lot more than I'm expected to do at once. Like I said, we're fully loaded to a point where I can't fit any more in here. We're going to need some more chests and stuff without a doubt. This is getting a little crazy, but it's good news for us because being overloaded, it's easy. And finding resources, mining iron 69er, get that thing up and running. Get yourself a good shovel and again, shovel up those roads on the way here, along where the houses are. Just just shovel them up. You get a whole bunch of shit within like not too long. It's really, you dig up a whole road, you got enough to for a long period of time. That's all I keep on doing. Anyways, I'll be doing a lot more mining on top. The most mining on below is mostly to make room for our other things too that we're going to build. We might bring the forges down later on. We can always take them apart. It's not a big deal. We're going to stop you for a second. And we're going to do our bellows. And then after that, we're going to do our forge. Forge is going to need pipes, which we have. Of course, we got clay. And then we're going to need the bellows. That's all we're going to need. Cool. Again, as long as you have this going, you have two of those. It's perfect. That's all we need. We also need tables. I need scrap. That's probably the only thing we're going to be running out of. We're going to need to run those like crazy to get some more of this iron. We're going to need more forges going. And that's going to cause some issues, I guarantee you right now. We're going to have a lot more screamer hordes, which we didn't have before. But it's fine. We want to do. We have no choice. We have to get our shit in gear here. Let's get this going. Where are you? Table. Let's drop one here and drop another one here. And then we're going to do forges. There we go. Two forges. Boom. Perfect. Okay. Let's make sure these things are topped off completely. Again, you want to make sure you have enough of each. Everything is full to a par. That's perfect. And this one here is doing iron. And clay, we got enough fuel without a doubt. We got our first forge up and running here. Oop, my God, ouch. And we'll split off. We're gonna need probably some more wood. It's probably the only thing we're really kind of dragging on is wood, but that's okay, it's not a big deal. And over here's the other forge. Let's put it down, perfect. Okay, so we're gonna do more of you. Put some more rock in here, and then we're going to turn you on with some fuel, of course. Buh. Perfect. Get you rolling, and then we're going to get you rolling with this and some clay, and we're going to put some wood for you too. Perfect. Yes. Okay, so main goal now, I got clay in that one. Let's do a double shot of iron here. Let's do a double shot. I think that'd be a smarter thing to do. Yeah, the clay alone, we got enough. We dug up over there. We dug a little bit over there where the treasure was. I also had the pathway done. That's good. We're good. We're good to go. I think we're going to be okay. We'll let this roll for the night. I'm going to try and pull off as much as I possibly can of course, the output if we can of this. It'd be awesome. Let's hit 1,000, another 1,000 here. Be wicked. I'll take it all. I'll take you all, man. I will still have about a 300 insider chest here. And I'll just get this rolling. So I'm not going to bore you with this part. This is pretty much logistics nightmare of going back and forth so I can get more stuff rolling. So hold on, guys. We'll be right back. Where are they? They're there. All right. I forgot to tell you, I was doing a scrap iron here. So we're going to do a scrap iron here just so you guys can see us. I know a lot of you are asking how I'm pulling it off all this work here. I just want to show you. Okay, so now we got this rolling here. This is going to pull off all of our what we need here, like this. Boom. And then I just bring it right onto this side here. And like we are doing on this one, this one's right now processing. And we're going to utilize this one, and we can process another 149. And I pretty much don't stop. I keep on going back and forth, making sure these things are non-stop going. We will need some more engines. We can get a couple more of these. Four of these would be probably primo for us to get. That's what I'm hoping to finalize with. That'd be pretty cool. We did go out and eat, so yeah. Anyways, unless there's a roaming horde or some kind of screamer horde, I'll definitely see you guys in the morning. I'm probably going to go out and do a little bit of work beyond that, and we'll do building together. I'm just going to get a couple of things tested out outside. If there's anything interesting, I guarantee you I will be back. All right, so this happened as expected. Way too much is going on here. The heat is emanating like crap out there. So let's go take care of this. I do want to get rid of whatever I have on me. In case of emergency, I don't want to be stuck carrying way too much stuff and regretting that I lost it all because I was an idiot. So we're not going to worry about that. This could go here. They could probably mine. Well, she's probably going to die in a spike. She's in back. She was in front. It'd probably be a bigger problem, to tell you the truth. But yeah, they're out there. She's out there. They're going to have problems. All night long, we're going to have problems. I'm sorry going back and forth, but like I tell you, I don't want to leave you guys behind a lurch, not knowing what's going on. And that's why I'm going to be going back and forth. So as really much as I can. Again, leave a comment if you like this style. Again, running through a whole full one would be pretty hard. She's on the side now. Where is she? Does she see us yet? No. I'm sensed only. Okay. She's on a side here. She might do damage. It might be interesting to see how well those walls hold up without being reinforced, but it's just a shame because we really need to keep those walls as prim and proper. All right. God damn it. I'm debating to go or not. I want to go out there, but I know it can cause like multiple hordes if she sees me. And again, this is not going to stop tonight. We're going to have to hold our fort, hold our ways, and we'll have a choice. Let's just get this craft as much as possible here. I have to ignore her for the rest of the night. I'll try to do my best. And if she comes in the front, then I'll have to deal with her. But for now, we'll leave it the way it is. I'll be right back. All right, so it took a while, but we're back. I didn't go outside at all. I decided to stay away from the outdoors. But I did sort out some stuff here. I made some chests. I like these all sorted out next to me. The iron I was able to make out through the process here of just pulling it out as fast as possible from out of here. Yes, we got lots of it. We're doing okay. So now I've actually switched this over to clay and that. I'm also going to need to go pick up another caliper that I have back at the base. I think I'm pretty sure it's one of the base. If not, I'll have to find some. Anyways, make a long story short, we'll be okay. We'll be okay. Because, yeah, calipers are definitely a key to finding. Oops, as I'm talking about calipers, I want the nails. Here we go. All right. Put that here. I wanted lead. So I put the lead one. Where did I put lead? I got to mark these here. Grab all of it. And we'll drop this in here. So we can get to make some bullets and stuff. All right, that's cool. So we'll leave that in there rolling. That's going to soak up pretty fast. We also have some brass with the beginning. This is actually going to be doing most of the big work. We should actually make sure it doesn't run out of fuel. It's got some serious amount of work to do. Serious amount of work, that one. All right, this one actually still going. Like I said, we still need quite a bit of cement here. So I'm grabbing all the cement I can out of this. I'm making it whatever I can. And again, the best way of doing it is just going back and forth and getting it done. Make a long story short, when you're making this, don't forget, if you're waiting for a whole batch of this stuff, it takes a while for the cement mixer to make that shit. So I don't know about you, but I'm not that patient kind of guy. So I just come over here, I start going, and I pile in whatever I can. And here on top, I just like to put in all my rocks on one side here, and I put my sand on this side, and I just start going at it, bump, 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 bump. And then we start pulling out as much cement as we can, and we pull out at 2,000, 3,000. It's not greatest, but it's better than nothing. But at the same time, I had some going before, so I can make myself some. Exactly. So I was able to make some concrete blocks here and concrete poles for the front and also for the top part. We're not close to being finished because I still think we need more concrete poles than that when we finish this. So actually, you know what? We'll just do concrete poles. We'll do another 100 of them while we're doing this. It doesn't hurt. We're still crafting, right, guys? It's always great. Keep it going. Concrete blocks. I do think we could probably use another 50 of them. No. Blocks. Concrete. I put 50. It's been a late day doing this, man, nonstop. Don't forget, this is one episode, and I'm cranking this out nonstop. Now we're getting close to the D-Day, so I'm going to have to get my ass in gear. Pretty much, I'm going to be building the rest of this, trying to get it advanced so we can move on to the next horde. If there's anything interesting between both, we're definitely going to do it. But we're going to do a little bit of building together for sure on next episode. I'm just going to finalize the front and get that as much done as possible so we can protect it. We are going to go outside right now to double-check to see how that went with the with our beautiful screamers. Now we had about three, I think, two or three. So it should be interesting to see what came out of it. She was around here somewhere. All right, there's one. And she gave us absolutely nothing. Looks like it held up okay. Didn't really destroy the spikes. Lasted pretty good. That's good. I didn't bring the hammer, did I? But I bring the wrench. I did bring the wrench. Better than nothing. There we go. Just tap her, tap, tap, oop. We should actually upgrade those soon, but we're gonna do that with the hammer. Anything else? Looks like it needs damage here. Oh yeah, we got some damage here. Okay. Let's make sure that's all nice and prim and proper. All right. Was that there? Okay. another damage. See, I'm always looking for the what didn't make it, how it lasted. It looks like the spikes pretty much took all the brunt. And this is without any barb on it. So this is really good. We're going to have to make some barbed wire too. That's definitely going to be needed. Looks like they damaged here. That's interesting. Kind of nice little spell to see whether or not how these things are lasting. It looks like she ran across here. And then she died on a spike over there. So she causes as much damage trying to come after the forges. That's why I start off with it. The forges in the back. I didn't want to have any kind of problem, so I made sure the forges in the back and had the security on this side. Now, if there were spiders, we would have screwed this, would have crawled up there, and they would have been inside the back end of their base, which then would have been a whole bunch of different problems. But yeah, I have a little bit to upgrade. Anyways, it's really fast with a hammer, though. I don't know why I'm doing this like this. Should keep the wrenches for other things. We're going to keep on going, and we're going to pretty much do all of these. We're going to be doing two rows of these, so we have lots to do. That's why I'm trying not to waste all of our iron. That's why we're making so much of iron, because, yes, we're going to need to get our ass in gear. And we also need to build all the way around here to protect it, because that's what we're going to need throughout the base. So this base here needs to be 7 across out. So I did 7 out from the wall here. So I'm probably going to bring this out to about here. I'll calculate those out and make sure we have the exact amount. So let's say from here, 1, 2, 4, 5, 6, 7. Is that right? I think that's wrong. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Yeah, that was one too much. So right here, we need one wall. It's going to come out here, and it's going to come out itself all the way across here. So this is going to be very important. I'll have to definitely fill up all this area here with dirt. That's not going to be hard to do. What you do is you just create sod. So you just go into your inventory here and you start going sod. I just wanted to do here sod across, and then any plant fibers and dirt fragments. That's why I've been keeping my dirt. You've been going, why are you keeping all that dirt in there? Because that's the reason why. I don't want any problems. I want to be able to, you know, morph our land as much as we can, get it all prim and proper. I'm not liking that this part here, oh god, sorry for the brightness, this part here is going to get damaged very easily if we put anything down. But again, it's all about the look too. Unfortunately, there is some aesthetics in here and in this build, and it's needed. So I'm sorry, but it's going to happen. I need my aesthetics. I need to be able to build and also make things look nice. And I'm very happy to hear that these fun pips are thick in textures, and the same way on Pyrion Galactic Survival, which I played quite a bit of, that which Cage plays a lot more than I do, because space games don't seem to work very well with you guys as much as I would hope. But again, it's okay. It's a different style game. There's a lot of grind and it is a lot of work, but again, their way of building things has been freaking amazing. Just alone, that part is really cool. That's great. So yeah, that part alone is actually really cool. So what you do is you can change, there's texturing, all the stuff you can do. There's guns, there's paint ways. And once they're taking some, obviously, off of them, and it's going to be the right way of doing things, because it's smart. It really is smart. And that way we have textures, paint, and taking care of what we need through here. So this is going to be really nice. We'll be able to change up the looks of our bases and make it a little more interesting. And really, we get creations out of it. Again, I'm a base builder. I love building bases. I love trying to secure them and getting things done. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 over here. That's good. And that's going to come out here, too. So 2, 4, 5, 6, 7. And what I do is I just leave one. And that way I know the layout of what I'm looking for here across. And again, I'm just gonna, you go out the same way here. 1, 2, 4, 5, 6, 7. And that's gonna be the one I'm gonna have for this side. And this is pretty easy to match out. This way I won't have to dig 3 or 4 times and make mistakes, and it's very easy to do so. Very, very easy. See? There we go. Oh, crap. There we go. So I just keep the ones there, and that way I know exactly where I'm going, and it won't really interfere. Most of the zombies will just walk past them, so it doesn't really make a big difference in case you can't see them too well because the lighting is so on-off. God damn it. It really irritates me, but yeah, okay. So we actually, this is the layout of it going across. And again, 7 across here, so it'd be the same thing here. We're gonna do it right about here. Now we're gonna leave a leeway between this part. Now, this is gonna be a tough part for me to figure out. I might build right up to here and these gates too. But again, I don't want them to be able to jump over. So these gates are gonna have to be a little bit different. I'm gonna have to figure this out. I might build a second drawbridge here. I'm not sure how it's gonna work out. I might just close this part up and leave this part open. That's the other debate I had. But I do need to go and dig these parts out before they have any kind of issues. So what I'm doing here, make sure it doesn't collapse under its own weight. It should be able to hold quite a bit. I have to go get some sod in there. Otherwise, I can actually just... I'll waste one for once. I never waste any of these, but I waste one. So I'm going to continue the mixing and the getting ready for the horde. Again, we are probably going to hit another town beforehand, hopefully. But again, it's all debates. It's about find out if I have time to do this. All right, time is always not on our side. So we're trying our hardest to get everything all prim and proper. But again, I also want this to be as safe as possible. There's a lot of work to be done here, guys. Let's just be honest. There's a shitload of work. And I'm hoping to at least get this done because I really want to do the horde here. All right, so I got the main design done. I think we're okay for this part. It's going to match out, I think. I think we're good, yes. All right, so I just wanted to show you how I'm doing this. And this is a little bit of a tedious little thing I have to go through. But we're now at 26 day and I'm going to have to work day in, day and night to get rolling. And so, yeah, we're just going to dig one deep here across. These ones are a little bit deeper. I don't know why. I just feel like I had to do it. I did build some sod and I have some more on me. I had about 134, I think it is, or whatever, before. And I put more down here all the way across. And I mashed out through the wood pieces and like I just did on the other side, I put them here and then I added more sod. Now this is a big problem here. I'm going to have to do something about this. Having the zombies able to climb up there. So, anyways, we'll deal with that in just a bit. Or else they're going to start digging underneath and causing a whole bunch of issues. So be it. There we go. And there we go. We'll just take that down. And we'll take concrete block. This one. Oops, not that one. There we go. One, two, three. I just put them out as far as I can. And then I'm actually going to add... where's my hammer? Did I take my hammer with me? Please tell me I was smart enough to... Yes, I was smart enough. So tired of that wrench. All right, cool. So let's get this going. We're going to build ourselves our own little structure here. I know a lot of you like the building part. We try and loot as much as possible. But like I said to you, we're about to get a big horde. And bigger horde than usual. So I just like to test out this base. And this is definitely a big test. I still haven't done the spider zombie stuff, which is really much needed. I haven't had a chance to flatten this shit down yet. So this is pretty sad. But yeah, we're going to have to go across here. Oh, where's the rounded ones? Oh shit, do I have some left? I think I do. Drawbridge. This one. Rounded corners. 58 of them. That should do. Yes, I know it's hot in here and it's hot outside and it's hot everywhere, brother. You're just gonna have to start calming the shit down about that. Yeah? Jesus. Alright. We have this across here. I need two down here, so that's good. I'm going to take this piece. And I'm going to leave it like that, right? That's what I want to do because it's going to go round here. I want that round on this side. Yes. Yeah, I want it to match just across. Perfect. Now, I'm probably going to break this part down up here, but I'll wait before I do that, if I'm not mistaken. How high is that on this side? Only way to know is by counting those blocks. One, two, three, four, five. Yeah, definitely have to break it. So it's one, two, three, four. And we're at the break that part here. That is going to happen. And that's why sometimes you just don't upgrade shit. You know, that's one of the main reasons right there. And our pickaxe is almost dead too. It's breaker. Breaker, breaker. We can fix this afterwards. Not a big deal. Again, the upgrade just makes it a whole lot faster. It did 3,000 to knock it down. I always mention that, I know. But it just makes sure you guys are aware. That's the reason why I'm doing that. It may take a little bit of resources from us. But at the end of the day, it's also saved me a little bit of time. And time is valuable right now. So I'm going to take that to the bank any day. I don't even think I need to knock this one down. But I have extras, so it's not the end of the world. Let's just put this out properly. I'll deal with the extras I have to do afterwards. That is not a big deal. Is it this side that... Oh, no, I fit it. God damn it, just stop moving. There we go. Beautiful. All right. Okay, these, we like to upgrade these as fast as we possibly can. And, oh, hello. How did I miss that at the bottom? I did dig. Okay. I was like, did I not dig that properly? I guess I just didn't put it down. Cool. Beautiful. All right, this can be good. And after we put regular blocks all the way across from here, one in the ground. That's very good, very good. We'll soften this out afterwards. Not a big deal. Okay. I think we can make this happen. If not, well, hey, we give it a shot. That's what matters. No, it's be fine. I'm very confident. Except that our shovel is starting to run really, really low with all those gravel roads and stuff. It's all good. It's all good. So, yeah, building. This is the best part of the game. I'm sorry. I don't know if you guys are into that, but I am so into this shit. Sod. Take the axe out of the way. There we go. So you just build a sod. Yeah, you just go in there, get the dirt and a fiber, which I have tons of. And that's how you do it. Right here. What the hell is that sound? It sounded like... That was weird. Did you guys hear that? It was like as if we were about to get the overnight. That was strange. It kind of leaped into the soundtrack. Or I was like, something's wrong. Maybe you guys didn't hear it, but maybe it's me actually hearing this shit by myself. I don't know. It's very possible. All right, so let's get all this part done. We're almost done. We're almost done. Maybe we should just make this easier and just dig this. There we go. Beautiful. It's only beautiful if I had it right, and I did not have that right. Fuck. Oh, well, it's okay. It's not a big deal. Tell you the truth, it's just in our way, so we have to go through that. That's fine. I was off by one. Okay, so that's going to work out. That one's going to be upgraded. Is this a corner? That's a corner piece to go here. Yeah, I am doing the corner pieces. On anything that goes rounded, those would have been those two here. God damn it, you serious? All right, let me... You know what? The front's going to be a little different. Screw this. No, I have no time for that. I have to look at time. I'm sorry. It's not going to be perfect, this one. Damn it, I'll fix it. You know what I'll probably do? End up fixing it afterwards. I'll have more resources. I'll feel a lot more at ease doing it. Right now, we're going to have to make it do. I wanted them rounded on those corners, but again, a lot to do. Sometimes it slips your mind. We're not perfect, right? Far, far from it. Sorry if I turned off the light there. I know it bothers you, some of you, so I'm just trying to make sure it's not up all the time. I actually put it on most of the time for the videos because it is very dark. And I did put the gamma up and everything, so it's not the problem. Is it up one more than this? No, because I'm hugging this one across from here. That's right. Okay. Yeah, that's right. So it's five up, right? We have two, three, four, five. Five. Cool. Three, four, five. This is the fun part, guys. I swear to God. Don't miss out. No, I thought we're going to be doing some... I'm hoping we'll get at least one more shot of looting, but it doesn't look like it's going to happen. I think we're going to be... I'll be building a night as fast as I can overnight. But then again, if I build enough a night, I have enough concrete going at once right now. That should give us just about enough to run our whole thing going. Our whole... what we need? Two, three, four, five... That's right. Can I reach it from here? No, of course not. Two, three, four, five. Yeah, all these are... Oh, bitch saw me too. Okay, let's go take her out quick. Oh, no! Don't... Pick that shit up. No, I don't want that one. Ah, well, I was gonna have to do. Oh, is she invisible? Shut up. Where's my spike club? I think I dropped her or something. Yeah, they're coming from the front. That's the first time. That's my bad. All right. Thank you so much for coming. Hey, you're not dead. You're not dead. You're such a good actress. You're such a good actress. Oh man, she got me. She got me. I was sure she was dead. All right, let's take sandwiches. So, hard work deserves sandwiches. What happened to my other club? Oh, there she is. Spiked. It's all good. Sure, whatever. Read it. Yeah, whatever. Eat it. And scrap. Also, I have a lot of iron, so we'll be able to upgrade. Oh, wait, spikes. That's what I want to do. Damn it. I have some inside, but I need way more than that. So we're going to do full 204 net. We have more iron in the forges going, and that's going to be very easy for us to get all the stuff we need. We have four forges going once. So that's why the screamers are coming in. Let's clean up the mess here. I don't like this shit around my place. Now, I don't know if the heat does really come from the zombies, the bodies themselves, but I always said, you know what, best beware. I know in 14, a lot of people debated that did, but they would add more heat for the gore blocks and stuff, but I don't know. I haven't seen that or had any kind of proof of that. So be it. I didn't see any other zombies. Oh, it's pretty good. It's good. No one else came by. Yay. She kind of scared me, though. She screamed. She got me pretty good. Beautiful. Let's see if we turn on light again. Okay. We didn't dig here at all. That went down too deep. What the hell? There we go. Last one. We still have the other side to do, but if I can finish this part, I'll finish the other one off camera, and then that way you guys can also see the build happening. It's not fun to not see the build all the time. I mean, we're trying to show you as much as I can and how I'm actually running this, you know, as fast, as quickly as I can. And again, there are going to be mistakes happening at all times. But again, we learn, like that. It's so frustrating. Go. Two. No, I'm not doing this for any other reason, just to keep them all steady when I'm actually placing them in. This way I get this kind of pin nut, and there we go. This goes together really nice, actually, to tell you the truth. I can't wait to see the new building mechanics they're going to have for this game. I really can't. I have to really spend some time and go and see what Joel's up to and all that there. I have not been able to do it. I know some of you are like, oh, you call yourself pro, dude. You don't have time to do it. I'm going to tell you a little story about myself. I got a full-time job. I coach two teams, and I have a daughter that's in hockey. I also volunteer time, so it's a lot of time on my hands. So, no, there isn't. Plus, I record every week with Cage, which also takes away an entire night, which we record almost until 4 o'clock in the morning, then head out to an arena next morning at 7 o'clock in the morning to go and skate. So I've actually even sacrificed my own hockey time now for myself, just to make sure my daughter and everybody else is good, and so I can continue making YouTube videos too. That's the only reason why. So again, it's not to sit here and put a cross and make myself feel, you know, like I'm better than all of everybody else. I'm just making sure, because I mean, I've had some people being a little cocky about that shit, saying, you know, you should know that, I should be pro. I don't have like 16 hours a day to watch TV or to do things, so I'm sorry if I'm far from perfect, and I won't be perfect, so if you're looking for that, you came to the wrong freaking place. I don't edit out mistakes. If I really mess up, you're gonna see it. You're gonna see it. I don't even have to do a blooper for real. I'm just gonna show you that everybody gonna make mistakes. We're all going to do it. And the best way to learn how to fix them is by seeing us make those bad mistakes. So we're just fine. I have no worries. None whatsoever. Come on. Okay, so final dig. I could actually just use this thing, couldn't I? To finalize this, to stick to this. Why did I bother making another one on here? Oh, we'll fix that another time. I'm just thinking now I can use the exact pole here to finalize it properly. Also making that stupidity. We'll see how the design looks though. We'll see how the design looks at the end. There we go. And if we finalize that, then I just have to upgrade this sucker and knock it out. That's all I have to do. Knock your ass out. It's already 1 o'clock. My God. I'm starting to feel the pressure, man. It's day 26 and I'm feeling the pressure. Well, where spikes are, as you see there on the bottom right, spikes are going plus one. That's good. I just need to go around and upgrade those. Now I won't make you guys go through that because it's freaking boring. So yeah, we're not going to go through it on camera. Just move them on down, brother. I'm trying. All right. I'm putting one on a lip here because it actually gives a block cross. There we go. It's just a little taller. It's not a big problem. I can fix those afterwards. Beautiful. Love how this all fits in together. So no pole, no differential here. It's going to be nice. Actually, it looks a lot nicer like this. Oh, it's so clean. I like that a lot better. We're going to do that on the other side. I upgraded them, didn't I? I did upgrade you. Shit. All right. Anyways, I'll stop the video here. That's about enough. It's probably going to be late. But yeah, we're going to stop it here because I'm going to take this apart. So thank you so much for being here. This is the Extra Game Edge. And I'll catch you guys on the flip side.